called gills. And when he's swimming in the water, these gills go in and out and in and out, and that's how the shark breathes.
He does not have a nose?
Yeah, he does. There's usually two teeny holes up there. That's his nose.
Yeah, but what?
He goes up to the surface of the ocean and he gets a mirror and he shines his mouth. And then he goes down and comes back up again each time. Look, here comes the teeth. There's the scary part. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Yep, those are the parts that's
going to
bite later on.
I'm going to bite my dad.
A shark?
Yeah.
Amazing.
Oh my goodness.
Like a colorful hat, like hers.
Okay, here comes the hat. Let me
take a picture of my shark.
Okay.